I'm happy right now. I'm happy, man. Ski Mask, the Slump God. Ooga Booga! Ooga Booga! What's that? What is that from? Ooga Booga. What do I remember hearing that from? Courage the Cowardly Dog, right? Is that what it's from? Ooga Booga? Nah, I don't know. Nah.
Feel like Pharrell in 07 on my shoes, ice cream. Make stars, stop them out, it's a man down. Baby Milo custom PC getting fanned out. Not from the block, I'm from the H and we don't play around. Catch him at a red light with a Nerf gun, we gon' spray him down.
With that being said, though, does this mean that it's gonna be like a Curse the Cowardly Dog sample, or is he just, you know,
it's just called Ooga Booga, bro? Let's check it out. New ski alert. Hold on. Well, it's the audio, so, but I know how they be tripping still.
Yo. Me's a freaky girl.
Like Omarion in like 2003.
Freaky girl.
Rain video, nigga, got my shirt off.
Sure. Yo, Nets classified, bitch, I'm fried. In the club with a damn survivor guide. Toxic, set up like a cyanide. An alien, in a pod, no tide. Burning up, vampire, UV light.
Yeah, he's back, man. Yeah, he back, bro. Okay, chat. Anyone that has an ear or just already knew beforehand, is this a sample? What is the sample from? Or like, what is like the beat from or something? Or is it just a beat?
In a pod, no tide. Burning up, vampire, UV light. Make 50K like a feather, this shit light. My dog in jail, Ben Franklin, send a kite. Gulag, she ain't good tonight. In the gulag, nigga, we can fight. Take you too long, nigga, can you fight? Ice I put on, my future looking bright. The last line of metaphor, read a bike. You need noodle, nigga, I'm a tutor. Fill the water with the cheese, got the kudo. Don't invite me anywhere, I'm a looter. I'm the boogeyman, hooga booga.
What's up? I know that ain't it. Okay. We're good. We got another verse. What? Crash Bandicoot? The sample's Crash Bandicoot?
Call of Duty and Prague Tale, but are we also continuing Gotham Knights or are we saving that for a later date?
Nah, we definitely, yeah, I do want to try, I do want to get into Gotham Knights again, like, to, just to see where it goes for a second episode. We'll definitely hop into that again. This man done got into Spanish. He already be using all these random words and metaphors and shit. Now he just about to throw Spanish in there, bro.
In the strip club, we oughta need umbrella. Cause I make it rain, bitch, check the weather. In my bag like a chapstick fella. And I'm with my dogs like my name Cruella. Back in the day, been had a cigarella. I know she broke pipes, seen her play the cello. But I'm a legend, chill with Mike Dean at a bitchy bella. What can I tell you? I like Starbucks, sippin' on green vanilla.
Wait.
Back in the day, been had a cigarella. I know she broke pipes, seen her play the cello. But I'm a legend, chill with Mike Dean at a bitchy bella. What can I tell you? I like Starbucks, sippin' on green vanilla. Go together, no, but we can Iggy Cardi tether. None of me weather, but I'll send a nigga to the nether. You need noodle, nigga, I'm a tutor. Fill the water with the cheese, got
this
the
shit is just...
Don't invite me anywhere, this... I'm a looter.
Booga booga. What's up? Oh my god, bro. It's good to hear a ski track. Oh, he released a snippet. See, that's why I don't listen to snippets. Wait, does that mean that this was already all over TikTok and shit, man? Oh my god, so good. I think that's the way artists might be going with it. I think artists might, if they know they got a banger or something, or they know if they got something that could potentially catch on, release a snippet, see if TikTok does anything with it, and then just drop it, whether it takes off or not. I mean, you know, TikTok is the way to really promote music for free. I literally seen it. I mean, we've all seen it happen. We've all seen it happen multiple times, man.